The festival of Eid seems to be booked for Bollywood's Tabang Khan, Salman Khan. The actor feels the festival to be a lucky one for him, and we will be seeing him in Race 3 this Eid. However, come Eid 2019, and the fans of Bhaijaan will be treated with his another film titled Bharat, which is an official adaptation of 2014 Korean film An Ode to My Father, and it will be directed by filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar. And now, to our surprise, a fan has made the Bharat poster, and we must say it looks so real. We have a young Salman in the poster along with a Salman now, and it also involves Priyanka Chopra as a part of it. Well, let me tell you, Salman will be seen essaying different age roles in this movie from 17 to 70. And after seeing this poster, we cannot wait to see the official poster that will release. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below, and stay subscribed to Btown Blush for more updates.